All right. This is part four of Little Nightmares 2. Let's get it. What does it look like? Okay. So this. Push him though. I thought I'd be able to push him. How do I get that one? This one goes here. It's not doing anything for me. Big brain moves right here. Put that there for a second just so I can jump up here, grab this guy. That one's gonna go there. Take this back off. Put it where it's supposed to go. This one up. And now I can pull that. And there's my key. I only knew I could grab that light because in the first game, there's parts where you grab it. Can I? I was gonna try to go no hat. I'm pretty sure the bag is what he wears originally. I like the mommy hood, I guess. So what's gonna come screw with us now that we got the key? There is something crazy going on. Gotta get up there. What? Are they having freaking fight night in there? God dang it. Alright, I see three of them. Grab the ladle. Smash. Smash. Come on. Whoa, are you coming down? Why'd your head pop off like that? Oh, because we're gonna wear it. Oh, they're gonna think I'm one of them. What the hell? Oh, don't break my mask or head. Push that on. Not today, loser. Oh, I wish I could run. I thought they were gonna run into me, make my freaking helmet head come off. I'm trying to go around you, bro. Alright. Looks like we gotta climb. Find something to throw at that button. Is that a brain? And we take the hook down? Yeah. Now where'd our brain go? This lady again. So I gotta get to the door. Ew, she's got a jar of dead frogs. Don't look back, don't look back, don't look back. Oh, she's just gonna leave that. No, don't close. Open the door, bro. So we gotta get up in that window. She's seen me. I don't get how she's seen me, but whatever. Should I wait till she's gotta turn around, right? Thank you. So if I run, she hears me. Please don't come in here. Please don't come in here. Please don't come in here. All right. Whoops. Got away from her for now. When do we find six? Got a bug. It's a menace. Bro. God, they get so close to you. Can't see if one's over there. What? Alright, at least it gave me a little checkpoint. That was some BS. That's what should have happened the first time. I see you. Oh my god, I'm dead. You can't swing too early. Or not swing at all. Dude. I don't think this should be that hard. I don't get it. Watch, I'm gonna finally get past these two, and then the next set's gonna kill me. Yo, I'm hitting him. I know I am. God. So one pops out of the locker. Oh, I thought I swung too early for a second. Another one come from the locker? Oh my god, bro. Oh, that was close. Looks like I need something to cut that, or can I just hit the board? Oh, I forgot to get a water. All right, where do we go now? We leave here? So we're out of the school, it looks like. Play a song on the piano, maybe? For sure that was an achievement out of the first game. Hey, look at that. Pretty sure we jump on that rope. Maybe we do not jump on the rope. What does this do for us? Oh, it just breaks. Now you want to jump on it. And do we do this again? What a distraction. Alright, I'm gonna end this part now. If you watched, I appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you have a good rest of your day. Peace.